Oh, I'm gonna slap you so hard.
My God.
Cardo.
thought we had a biker down for a sec, but it's all good. People are just taking their time, which is cool, cool. Just wait till we get on this road. This is the road I was talking about.
That shit doesn't end though.
It does. Well, it doesn't really end, but we're gonna come to a stop. There's gonna be a couple of gas stations, a little spot we're gonna stop at, and then we're gonna turn around. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, also, I don't know if you guys know, but when you guys go into this corner, lower gear is better.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this is pretty fucking gnarly.
Low gear, high RPM, all right? That whole time you should have been in first, second gear. So, quick notes. Low gear, high RPM, because you do not want to grab the brakes in the corner, all right? When you're in low gear, high RPM, all you do is let go of throttle, and your braking does everything for you. All right? When we're passing, when I'm in front, I always hold up a thumb sign, thumbs up, meaning we're all clear, you can pass. When you don't see that, don't pass. What else? I mean, you're pretty good. You're keeping up. I'm front. We two ride on this road all the time, but this is the really fun road that I was talking about, right? Yeah. You ready? All right. Huh?
Are you pushing yourself to keep up?
Yeah, kind of. I got stuck behind that one car back there, and I didn't want to pass on any of the corners. Yeah. So.
Don't pass. If you're panicking, and if you're scared, do not pass, all right? Do not push yourself to the point where you cannot keep up, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, let's go.
What were you saying? I was saying, since you're lead, let's make sure that he's behind. I'll try to do a signal if I'm like in front of him.
All right.
Yeah, no, I like staying behind because I fucking freak out thinking like I'm gonna fucking swerve over into one of you guys. So that's why I like training.
Yeah, yeah. No, that's cool. That's cool. Yeah. Just push yourself. Make sure you're not. Yeah. All right.